Hey, Tobin here from SRAM RockShox. I'm working here with the Chain Reaction Cycles team on their new settings for the new upcoming race season. And we wanted to take the chance to walk you through a little bit of the damping they have on our RockShox shocks and performance elements. So most of you, most important thing you need to dial in first is your air spring or your coil spring. The spring is the thing you set the first before you walk onto the hydraulics. Next step would be you dial in your rebound. There isn't really a specific way how to do it. So our rebound is set that is not killing you. So you have a very big range of what you can do. Next dial you would could look at is the low speed compression adjustment, which will give you more force working against your rider's input or like low speed hits on your bike. Last step is we have a lockout lever which could like or which will harden up your rear shock for asphalt climbing or for longer climbs, so it gives you in a different riding position and more comfortable when you have to go from stage to stage. First thing you're gonna set is your spring rate. That means your air pressure or your spring rate on your coil spring, if you prefer a coil spring. On our shocks, we have the sag gradient. So when you sit on your bike in fully equipment riding gear, look for yourself for a flat spot, making sure you have like a friend or someone holding you if you're not really balanced, able to do that. Go in riding position. If you have a pedal bike, just do it in pedal position. If you have a downer bike, mainly riding standard up, just do it in standard up position. Set to what the bike manufacturer is telling you, it's a good point, or also like 30 to 35% of sag. Next step is then the rebound, which will be these clickers here. So you have about 10 clicks on the Super Deluxe Ultimate here, so you're gonna set it. I would recommend go to -5, so all the way closed, and go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Leave it there. On the low speed compression, it is, you go all the way to minus, so set it in fully open, and this would be a good starting point for you.